Kaczynski.
So gold for Poland, silver for Russia, and a bronze for China. Kaczynski, a slightly surprising winner, maybe, with that storming run down the outside. Next up, men's 800 metres.